when you start writing, you want to write everything straight away, and then you kind of gradually realize that, you know, there's only 24 hours in the day, and for some of those you have to be sleeping, and for the rest of them you're probably finding your children's socks.